lots of fun. He never stops till the job is done. All his friends like to sing and play. Lots of laughing every day. Come and join Funky and Friends. Lots of fun with Funky and Friends.
Hello, everyone. We're so happy you could join us. Oh, Funky, I just know today is going to be so much fun. Is everyone ready to have a great time and learn something new? Wonderful. I'm very excited. But Funky, what are we going to learn about today? I don't know either, but I know someone who might be able to help us. Shall we ask the man in the moon? Super! Can you see if he's awake? Hello, man in the moon. Can you tell us what we're going to learn about today? Great! Tigers! Oh, Funky, I just love tigers. They are so stripy. Tigers are amazing. Did you know that tigers are the largest wild cats in the world? They are also excellent swimmers. Can you swim like a tiger? Oh, Funky, I think we're going to have so much fun today. So what are we waiting for? It's time to meet some of your friends. Let's say goodbye to everyone for now, and we'll see you all again in a little bit. Have fun, everyone, and enjoy today's show.
I am the music man and I'll sing a song for you. Na 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 na.
Hello everyone. I hope you're having a great day. I'm sure you are. Today, we are learning all about tigers, who are such beautiful creatures, and now quite rare. Rare means there are not many of them left in the world, so we have to be extra kind and do whatever we can to protect them. I know a song about tigers. Would you like to hear it? Great. Then I'll sing it for you.
The tiger is a solitary hunter. She's fast and she's loud, and her roar can be heard everywhere. The tiger has stripes all over her fur, she's beautiful. The tiger is a very good swimmer, she loves the water. She likes hunt, go tiger run. The tiger is very smart and big. She's great, she's intelligent, she really is the best. The tiger has stripes all over her fur, she's beautiful. The tiger is a very good swimmer, she loves the water. She likes hunt, go tiger run. Na 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 na. The tiger is a solitary hunter. She's fast and she's loud. Her roar can be heard everywhere.
Did you like that? I hope you did. Well, I've got to go now, but I look forward to seeing you next time. Until then, bye-bye.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
Tigers are the biggest cats in the wild. One looked at me once and I just smiled. They have beautiful stripes and powerful paws and big white teeth with mighty strong jaws. In a tree or a bush or the open plain, every tiger you see is never the same.
Oh, Funky, how much fun did we have today? Yes, I agree. Lots and lots of fun. But I don't know which part I loved the most. The music man sang such a fantastic song, and I jumped all around for dance time. And the poem, wasn't it beautiful today? And so was the drawing. And let's not forget the nursery rhyme and quiet time, which were both so lovely. And all of your friends are so funny. But now it's time for us to go. Don't worry, we'll be back again soon to learn about something new, won't we, Funky? We hope you had a wonderful time today. I know we did. Funky, say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. We'll see you all very soon for lots and lots and lots more fun. Bye-bye.